Morning, Mr. Nichols. How are we doing today?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Good, good.
Are you a doctor?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
And you're here for some cosmetic surgery, is that correct?
Yep.
I see. And what are the problem areas?
I want to have my my face taken off so that you remove the skin and muscle so that my face is gone and instead I just have my skull as my face.
What?
I want you to take my face off. Take like all this off. I want you to take like my face off.
You want me to take your whole face off?
No, not the whole thing. I want you to take off from here, like take off all this, take off the skin, take off the muscles, leave the eyeball so I can look around, like I can look around, and then leave like the muscles down here. Like leave the jaw muscles so I can go like whale.
I don't understand.
Like leave the muscles here, like here and here, so I can still open my mouth, and go like whale, like in a song. Like, well, you know how songs begin? Like, well, I got no face and I'm here to say, come down and buy a used car today. Four deals that are really gonna make you smile at Bill Price Dealership. Labor Day.
Wait a minute. Do you want me to cut your face off so that you can pitch yourself as a mascot in some sort of car commercial?
Yep. I'm the Grim Dealer, and if you don't buy a used car or truck from me, then you're better off dead.
Okay, I don't think you need to cut your face off to do that.
No, I do, because of the part in the song where it's like, well, I got no face.
Right, no, I understand that. I'm just not going to do it.
Oh, okay. Come on.
No, it's not safe.
Please?
No.
Please?
No,
come
sir.
On.
No.
Please?
Okay, fine.